really hard on the machines, you know. Yeah. There's been a lot of DNFs, exactly, and there's been a few crashes, as we know. It's not the fact that we're not trying, but this is what's going on out there. It just seems to be a little bit harder this year, especially on rider and machine.